Hi Robert, this is just to give you an update. I have moved all of the battery and driver from inside there. I've moved it here. I've also blacked out the power switch so it is bypassed now. And now you have this much length going to 9 volts and a switch located here to turn on and off. Just the update, and it's all complete. Thank you.